Back in the town where I was born, lived a man, he was all alone. Told me about how life was when he was young. He said it paid his time being on the front line in some war. But when he came back, the man had said he had nothing more. They took his freedom, took his pride, for a dispute on the world's other side. It wouldn't be long from family and friends, how they change, how they end. Now he lives in an alley off Cherry and Third. In a small house made of cardboard. Every morning wakes up, goes to the same church to get fed. He says he sometimes wonders if he'd be better off dead. They took his freedom, took his pride, for a dispute on the world's other side. It wouldn't be long from family and friends, how they change, how they end. As the day came to an end, me and my friend walked uptown. I bought him some food, gave him a little cash. He said, "Thank you, son, for lending an ear and helping me out." You got a big heart, don't you ever forget that. They took his freedom, took his pride, for a dispute on the world's other side. Wouldn't be long from family and friends, how they change, how they end.